scrap. DeSousa has the gloves off along with Callahan, and Callahan got in a right. DeSousa got in a couple lefts, and I don't think they want to be done yet, but the linesmen are going to step in. Chris DeSousa, who had almost 100 penalty minutes last year in Rockford, obviously talked about it with Callahan. They decided to go.
Chris DeSousa played in the Ontario Hockey League for the Niagara Ice Dogs. Also spent some time in London and played his college hockey at the University of Prince Edward Island, Utah.